I ain't gonna lie, this is actually a really cool fucking loading screen. Hello everyone, and welcome to Zero Hour, a game where I learn how hard it is to shoot terrorists, and we both collectively agree that my accent is really god-awful to hear for an extended period of time. This game is, I think, relatively new, and from what I've heard, it is supposed to be a realistic, like, SWAT-based shooter, and I'm a fucking retard, so this should work out well. I think the best way to go is start with training, at least. I have gone through beforehand. I haven't played this any yet, but I have gone through and changed weapons, and obviously settings. The field of view is fucking gigantic now. So, let's see how this goes. Okay, well, already off to a great fucking start. Can't, you know. Wrong button. Jesus fucking Christ. Miss. Oh, this is gonna be awful. I'm not doing too bad. Space. Oh shit, cool. Yeah, 'cause gravity ain't a thing here. God. I can already tell this is going to be a disaster. I'm just going to keep it on regular because I'm going to get my ass handed to me even on regular, so don't quote me on it, but I'm pretty sure we could do this. And by that I mean there's a 50-50 chance that I at least make it to the front door. Oh, this is going to be fucking terrible. Let's go. Oh, fuck.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Oh, man. There's a 50-50 chance.
50-50 chance.
That was so fucking fast. That literally could not have been a more accurate representation of what it's like for me to play a tactical game. Oh, man, that was fucking awful. Okay, for real this time. God, I hope it's for real this time. Go through here. Watch over here, obviously. Just don't die in the first 10 seconds is just my... Well, 5 seconds is my main goal right now. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit, wrong button. Oh, damn, I surrender. No, fuck you. Ah, shit. No, wrong fuck. Ah, shit, wrong button. Oh, fuck. Damn. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Unauthorized use of force, 1 out of 1. Probably me fucking panicking and just dumping a bullet into the dude's shoulder that was right next to me. Oh, man. Alleyway looked clear. Trying to figure out if the last round when I had that dude like surrender, like if I pressed a certain button to make him do that or not. Okay. Can I throw a flash in there, I wonder? Oh, hell yeah, I can. I was wrong. I'm damn good at this game. I don't know. That shit I said earlier, I suck, man. Y'all didn't hear that. Oh, fuck. I can't hit him. Inside. Okay, bitch. Oh, can't even open that door. Shit. He surrendered. I'm just shooting him in the head. Oh, fuck, I didn't even see him.
This is the easiest difficulty, too.
It reminds me a lot of, like, the older, like, Rainbow Six games, like, mainly Vegas 1 and 2, the terrorist hunt on it. It's just they don't have the respawns like Vegas 2 did. Which, I love that, but it just shows how out of touch and terrible I've gotten at games that actually punishes you for playing like shit. Not you. Reloads. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck. Now I can't see shit, actually. Okay, cut the light. Okay, thank God. Okay, so... Damn. Ah, fuck you. Okay, so it's clear not to use the fucking breaker box if I don't have night vision goggles, because that was darker than hell, and I couldn't see shit. It's like the game is just rigged for me to only get 6 fucking kills each time. Every single round, I've killed 6 out of 24, and I only get a quarter of the way there, and then by some stroke of terrible fucking gameplay, I just die. Well, seeing how it's obvious, I'm probably not going to be able to beat this anytime soon. I do at least want to try the shield. I can put a flashlight. It's like fine if I put a red dot sight on my damn shield. It would be hilarious. I don't know what that is, but
we're going to take execution.
I'm assuming it's probably going to slap me right in the face the moment I figure out what it is. Oh, okay, so it's not like Siege where you get to use both your handgun and your shield at the same time. Oh, you can. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell. I didn't actually know that worked. It was a big-ass waste of ammo, but we done it. Damn! Ah, I don't get to take any of it? Fuck. Oh. I don't know how to arrest you, so I'm just killing you. Plus, the last time I tried being a good cop, I got... Well, every time I tried being a good cop, I got shot. Fuck you! Yeah, choke, bitch. Oh, it was a civilian. Oh, God, I'm a terrible cop. Well, good thing it's a video game. I mean, if you really want to get technical, at least he was white. Now the news won't cover it as much. Damn, I got a fucking band in here? What kind of terrorists are these? Fucking, they ain't trying to fucking bomb parades or anything. They're trying to master a goddamn solo, and I'm in here killing them. Trying to celebrate fucking Independence Day with a damn drum solo, and I'm in here blowing their brains out with a Glock. No. Oh, door jam. Okay. Now I see why the doors wouldn't open. Makes sense now. Okay, so that's cool. That's cool. I like that. Fuck. Just tell me. Oh no. I don't have much ammo. Might be the closest I get to actually beating it, and I'm gonna run out of ammo. Please tell me I at least take the Glock ammo. Of course I don't. Fuck me. I'm not doing myself any favors missing half my fucking shots either, so. I more than doubled what I had last run. Okay, there was still fucking 11 people left. If I wouldn't have got caught in that scenario, I would have had at least, like, half of the ammo that I started with. I probably could have done that. It also certainly didn't help that I blew, like, a full fucking mag of Glock ammo into a damn doorknob. I love this. Like, this game's fucking sleek. True, I've not been successful one fucking time yet, but it's just the whole, like, it's hard to explain. Like, you enjoy, it's like Tarkov. You enjoy getting your ass kicked because you know that you get in scenarios that, had you have played it differently, you probably could have won. It's not all based off of just fucking RNG luck, like some shooters out there. Like, you play this, you fuck up, and the game punishes you for fucking up. You gotta be on the ball, even on the easiest difficulty. You gotta know what the fuck you're doing, when you're doing it, and how you're doing it.
Deploying.
Otherwise, this game is just gonna give you a foot straight up the ass. It's a good color. It doesn't restrict your vision as much as what it probably should, but either way it goes, it still looks good. Ammo do I got for this? Okay. I at least hopefully don't have to worry about an ammo shortage with this gun. I'm sure anybody who watched this video that's a gun buyer is laughing their ass off saying I hopefully don't have to worry about an ammo shortage in 2021. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. Not really sure what he was trying to accomplish there, but... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I didn't know what the hell that was. Oh, shit. Okay, autism. I'm gonna die anyways. Fuck it. Yeah. God damn it.
Alright, well, thank you all for watching. This is the kind of stuff you like. Somebody that doesn't know what the fuck they're doing and swears way more than he probably should. Consider hitting that subscribe button. I will see you all in the next video. Peace.